two pianists that you couldn't hear. One was Glenn Gould. The other one was Vladimir Horowitz. And Horowitz was by this point kind of a distant legend because it had been, you know, almost 12 years since he had appeared. And no one knew if he was ever going to play again. We knew he played well because he made records at home on East 94th Street. But no one really expected to hear him again. Then all of a sudden, after months of rumors, he started rehearsing in Carnegie Hall. And his rehearsals were recorded, and you can hear them now. And he was just deciding what he would play, whether he actually had the strength to do it.